Dassel Park Wolves FC handicap, class 7, 0-70 handicap. On the dirt, number 1 is Daniel's Housecat for Danny, number 2 Devil Vioxx Gem Shea, number 3 Flickerim Danny, 4 is Magic Bass Obi-Wan, 5 is Winter Tapestry to Arton Needham, 6 is North Star, Pontypool Racing, 7 Crystal Maze, Darren French, 8 Dodonna Branch, Graham Cadaback, Pontypool Racing, 8, 9 is Itap Friends, Alex Cherry, 10 Always Obi-Wan, 11 is Gwyneth America, Ryan Costello, number 12 The Parent, Tara Rossa, Alex Cherry, and number 13 Acoculus Rocker, Ryan Costello. They're at the start, they're all in, they're ready for the start at 5 furlongs, and away they go. A level break, and quickly out is the Pantera Rossa, but that one doesn't want the lead, and it's Daniel's Housecat and Oculus Rocker who go to the fall. On the outside of those is Magic Bus, just behind that is Crystal Maze, travelling really wide is Itap Friends, but on the, that one's inside is Flickerim, also going wide. Winter Tapestry's up the inside with the Pantera Rossa, then comes Devil Vioxx, Always North America, and up the inside of the back is Gwyneth America. So Oculus Rocker leads in from Daniel's Housecat, and now puts up, goes forward to challenge that one, but then comes Magic Bus, behind that Crystal Maze is starting to struggle. Lampedera Rossa and Winter Tapestry are running on. So in front is Oculus Rocker from Daniel's Housecat. Daniel's Housecat now goes to pick it up. Magic Bass allowed to challenge on the outside and running on strongly now is La Pantera Rossa. It's Daniel's Housecat in the lead, but they're starting to slow down. And here comes La Pantera Rossa. And La Pantera Rossa's come to pick it up and goes quickly clear. It's La Pantera Rossa pulling away now from probably Winter Tapestry, who's going to get second. La Pantera Rossa wins easy from Winter Tapestry. Then comes the long time leader, Daniel's Housecat. Very impressive win for La Pantera Rossa. Winter Tapestry finished second. Daniel Housecat for Danny for third. Dodonna Branch, Pontypool Racing in fourth. And Magic Brass for Obi-Wan finished first. No surprise, the horses travelled up the inside. Landed up finishing one and two in the end. Got Dream Runs up the straight.